Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your
hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's. In this video I've come up with beautiful and creative neckline for which I'm using this two color strips which is of 4.5 by 4.5 inches. You can take any square shape of your required length. Trimming off all the extras with the length and width of 4.5 by 4.5 inches. Now I'll align two strips of different colors, placing both right sides together. With the quarter inch seam allowance, I'll stitch on the sides in the shape of the square, and at one place I'll leave the gap of 1 inch so that we can flip easily. I'm making 3 patches in the shape of the square. Let's start with the stitching. As I said, with the quarter inch seam allowance, I'll now stitch on the sides to join these two. The remaining patches also I'll stitch the same, leaving the gap of 1 inch like this, and this is how it looks. Now I'll flip to the right side, giving the slits at the corners so that we'll get the perfect shape of the square. Slowly turn inside out using any tool like toothpick or the cycle spoke. Ensure that the corners have turned pretty well. I'm done with the neckline concealing. This is the boat neck. Now I'll show you how to join the patch, for which I'll be using this gold color fabric buttons. I've also closed the gap of 1 inch, given the stitch on that gap. Now holding the corners of the square, I'll be using this thread and needle to give the stitch. Make the equal folds on the squares like this, and we'll get the shape like so. To secure, I'll give the stitch. Use the same color thread to get an invisible stitches. Now in the center, I'll stitch this fabric buttons. Now place it in the center front and secure with the tight knot, joining this patch. Once joined, this is how it looks. Now we have to open the edges of this shape a little like this, and we have to give the stitch at the corners to secure. Make very little openings like this, and on that we have to secure with the stitches. I think you can clearly see it right now. Just folding to another side, giving the stitch. Like so, I'd be joining two more patches in the center front. This type of an applique work will really give the gorgeous and stylish appeal. With the leftovers also, you can try it. Turning your simple kurtas to designer, try this for the office or the daily wear and leave your stylish statement. The same way, I'll join another two patches in the center front. Finally, to look most beautiful, I'll be joining the gold lace, for which I'm giving this markings. On this marking, I'll place the lace like this and give the top stitch. And the final lookout is here. Isn't it looking amazing? Share your views and opinion. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do hit the bell icon to receive the future notifications whenever I upload. Thank you so much for watching.